Well, I've grown up like living in central London, and for me it was always a Christmas treat to go and see a West End like musical back then, more so now plays. I love it. It's just, it is so special. The whole audience is kind of experiencing the same thing together. I'm obviously come from a theatre school, so I've trained in music singing, you know, in all three. So yeah, it's the world that I live in, I guess.
Talking about audiences, how important is it that tonight's awards are voted for by the people who pay to see the shows?
Yeah, it's so important, and that's the thing. You know, people spend a lot of money to watch shows, especially nowadays. Ticket prices have gone up, so it's nice for them to be able to kind of feel like they're in control of something and be able to show exactly what it is that they enjoy watching.
What's coming up next for you?
I just got back from Austria. I was doing The Jump for Channel 4. I'm potentially doing a play next. There's a few radio conversations happening as well, so there's a lot going on, but nothing that's like set in stone just yet.